Look what I found.
Say that to my face.
Got it.
Stop blocking me! I gotta take a shit!
Perfect. Here goes nothing. Walk the rest of the way.
I'm still working on the elevator pitch.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic.
You know what? I found a great spot to fake some injuries.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
Just get the forms ready. We're about to make a lot of money.
Oh!
With Mom.
Shady Oaks.
Tamira, I reckon this plan's gonna work.
Until I have to drive down there and scrape your ass up with a shovel.
Five more runs like this and we're golden.
Shady Oaks.
Tamira, I'm gonna take another hit for the team.
How are you not dead yet?
Dunno. Just lucky, I guess.
Thank you.
Good eye.
You've reached Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. We're unable to take your call right now, but...
I'll tell her about it later.
Are you kidding me? Oh!
One day you'll laugh about this.
Shady Oaks, Tamira speaking.
You ready with the paperwork? I'm about to have an accident. Oh, that sounded wrong.
Don't make a mess. Oh! Shady Oaks for shady folks.
Oh, that's catchy. And true.
Oh, hi, boss. Can I take off this doctor costume? It's got blood all over it.
Hey, we need a doctor. It's a medical clinic.
But I'm not a doctor.
You don't have to be a doctor. Just look the part.
Ooh. This hog's mine now.
Don't look so tough to me.
Shady Oaks.
I have a good feeling about this here location. People drive like lunatics.
You know, boss, you could just take the day off and let me handle this.
Nah, that feels like cheating.
Check for all those times you played in traffic. I seriously did not think that that plan of yours would work.
See? Simple and painless.
Thank you. welcome back. You look pretty good for someone who got run over like 100 times. You're not dead, and we're making money. This couldn't have gone any better.
Pal, busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yes, we can finally find out who killed Corazon. I'll meet you at the church as soon as I'm done here.
You just waking up?
Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus, he left his inhaler here, and he's not answering my texts. You think he's okay?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him just in case. Without interrupting anything, I hope.
I'm tracking his phone. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil Saloon.
The biker bar. Maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
Oh, I liked her.
I know, right? Come on, Kevin, pick up.
Yes?
Oh, hey, you're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment?
Wow, I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off. Idols? Wait a minute. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those Where the fuck is Kevin?
Kevin ain't here, so fuck off. Fuck you, Saint. Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me where he
is! I want my friend, and I want his phone!
That's the one saving!
Where's Kevin? Oh. Somebody better talk! Can anyone answer a simple question? That's Kev's ringtone.
Kev, finally!
To me, Eli. The idol's got Kevin.
All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle. Kevin, and I'll stop putting holes in you. Later, Gator. I will kill every fucking one of you until I get answers.
You got it. I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Damn. Still need one to interrogate. Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So? Someone in here! Fuck off!
I'm gonna play wrecking ball with your camp until you tell me where Kevin is.
Fuck you! Let me go!
I'll let you go. As soon as you squeal like a pig.
That thumb off my nose! You can't do this! I have rights!
You don't so much right now. Threats kind of lacking credibility.
Fucking everywhere!
They're going and coming!
Just so you know, I still got a half tank of gas. Ain't got nothing I want except Kevin's location.
Suit
yourself.
This is sick!
What is wrong with you? All right, I'll tell you where the traitor is. It was the collective. They took him to the top of the big Santo Aliso sign.
Sign? What kind of anarchist bullshit are you planning?
We're gonna blow it up with Kevin on it. Now let me out like you promised.
Never said I'd let you out. I only said I'd let you go. Eli, you pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counting down.
Let me guess. A mansion by the Santo Aliso sign. Headed there now.
The collective is behind it. You might need backup.
Kev's all the backup I'll need.
All right, bring him home.
No distractions, just get to Kev. I don't have time to fuck around.
I'm bringing you down.
Nothing's getting between me and Kev. I'm coming for you, buddy! Hitting their feet! Calling all idols!
Too scared to face us?
Not so good, I surprised myself. These yahoos rig bombs all the way up.
Tick tock, little hamster.
Oh. Ah! They deserve that.
Look at you, pathetic. Running like a hamster so intent on the wheel that it never sees its cage. Kevin saw the cage once. But he chose to stay nested in his wood chips. Now he pays the price.
Halfway there. You fuckers think you can stop me now?
Do you want to
your wheel running well?
Dead as a doornail. There we go. I can do this.
Kevin's gonna send a message sky high.
Bye-bye, Bertie.
Cover!
You want to get to the top? You got to get past us!
Now I cut this wire.
Two front attack! Go!
Steady hands.
This is as high as you can.
Too scared to face us?
Your pal
Okay, remember your martial training. Kevin!
Over here!
Should have stayed home with Mom. Kev!
Oh, man. Am I glad to see you.
Let me deal with this last bomb and we'll get you out of here. Damn it. I should have waited for you on the telenovelas.
So, who killed Corazon?
Oh, shit. Her spirit possessed the priest and testified that her evil twin... Never mind. We'll rewatch them together.
Ah! You don't want to miss this.
There. That's the last bomb.
Wow. You saved me. You're like literally my hero. What now?
Now I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Be the motherfucking way.
Party's over, motherfucker!
Get him! We got more bombs!
Sign. What is wrong with you people? They deserve that.
Fuck your stupid cause.
Not the show you were hoping for, huh?
Get in on the revolution!
Are you sad because I ghosted you?
Nobody walks away from idols.
Later, Gator.
Come one, come all!
How do post-capitalists afford a house this big? Anarchist fucknuts.
God.
get away with that!
Freedom is a prison.
That all of them?
Yep.
Oh, thanks for the rescue. I really owe you one.
Ah, forget it, man. We're family.
The idol said they were my family, too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode, and others don't.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.
Yo, my whole wardrobe is purple now.
I totally agree, just don't want to do it right now. Let's keep it going!